From your Cape Coral news team, the 4th of July is more than a week away, but police are already getting calls about people shooting off their own fireworks.
Not only are most fireworks illegal, but they can be dangerous to all of us. NBC2's Devin Turk is live at a Cape Coral fire station off Nicholas Parkway with how to celebrate Independence Day early is putting all of us at risk.
Well, even legal fireworks like the sparkler are still pretty dangerous. This can burn at more than 1,000 degrees. And this one, if it wants to light, yeah, check it out. It can shoot around. Give it 1 second. There it goes. It can shoot around and catch other things on fire. That's why Cape Coral Fire Department wants you to be extra careful this holiday season.
It's a midsummer nightmare for Kim Boyd.
It seems like about, a week before 4th of July, people start shooting them off one at a time, and it seems to gradually increase towards the 4th. And then, of course, you've got a couple days after the 4th while they're using up the stuff they didn't get a chance to fire.
This weekend, Cape police were in his neighborhood investigating a report of shots fired. It ended up being someone shooting off fireworks. It's a complaint police respond to hundreds of times around Independence Day, and it causes trouble for Boyd's dogs.
He gets nervous. He's trying to climb under furniture. I had another golden retriever that she actually got under a table and chewed through an electric cord on a lamp. I mean, about fried herself.
The Consumer Product Safety Commission reported nearly 13,000 fireworks-related injuries and 8 deaths in 2017.
A lot of firework calls end up being injuries from the fireworks, so burns, trauma to part of the body.
Cape Fire says never light off a firework from your hand or body. Only light them off in open spaces away from kids, pets, cars, homes, and grass that can catch on fire.
And I've even had my pool screen holes burned in it where stuff has landed on it.
They want you to remember you're dealing with live explosives that can cause serious injuries.
There's really no such thing as a dud firework, so if you light it and it doesn't work, don't immediately go over and pick it up and see what's wrong with it, because it might explode while you're close to it.
A good rule of thumb is if the firework shoots up into the air, chances are it's illegal. If you get caught, you could face fines or jail time.
And if you do end up lighting off fireworks like these, be sure to keep a bucket of water nearby and then drop them in when you're done to ensure that they're out. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Devin Turk, NBC2.